fight.
Jawohl. Ja. Dynamite planted. Affirmative, on the way. On the way. Objective taken. Objective
to fight. Fight.
Great shot!
Objective taken. Objective secured. On the way. Objective taken. Aborting. Firing.
Oh well, I talked the whole time and my mic was muted. Nice one. Very nice, thank you, Murky, for this hint. But I talk some nasty English here and nobody can hear it, so nice. But you enjoy the vanilla real gameplay, so. Askong is on his way, on a long way. And jumped down to the stairs. So there's no cover for the exit side. And JD with a double Panzerfaust shot. They got 30 seconds now. And Askong is still. Whoa, chilled and back and jumped in. Wow, nice. Come back from the long way. And Timos Moses got his first point here. So 1 point, Timos Moses, and we take a look at the damage. And yeah, 2000 more damage from Timos Moses. But as I told so many times before, damage isn't that what the game fights. The Cliff Dark tried to plant, could be... Whoa. That was fast and that was lucky, because the first or second or both don't hit. First and second artillery shot. And it's enough to plant the wall as well. One hit, 1 second too late. And JD killed with a Panzerfaust. I don't know how that happens. He killed a teammate too. Maybe it hits. It hits a Achsenmacht on the window and the damage pulls out and killed his mate. Nice shot, JD, if you can see that. Not everybody can say that he killed one teammate with his shot. So, how stable the defense will be? All starts. Nice shots from Kevin here. 99 HP left. That will be strange if he shot his the third person too. 19 HP left. So all starts with a slippery player which sneaks around and grabs the dogs. Oh, back rape here. The first spawn is down. Yes, it's still waiting. Not enough ammunition here, and there's Kaboo. Shots from Chris here. JD on his Panzerfaust spot again. Killed White Wolf. But there are two or three people down. Three downstairs. It can be the final push. Final push into the communication. And wow, we killed Tobias. What the fuck? I don't know what happened here. But Asgung is in. Set the time to 3:30. Whew, that will be hard. It's not very easy against such teams. Maybe would be better, a better choice to not pick Beach. I don't know which one said that Beach is the final map, or is it a pickup from the teams? I drop out the maps out of the pool. But the performance on Beach was very good from Homie's team, so what I saw, it wasn't that bad. That will not happen. Wow, they have so much luck. Planted the dynamite before the arty shells, so wall is planted. And now they go for the door. Chris killed Asgung here with a sniper shot.
Dynamite planted.
So Homie jumped over. Lift truck sees that.
Firing for effect.
Homie is a nice trick jumper, but the other guys still know that, so kind of tricky to make a slippery Homie again. And JD don't have luck so much this time. Again a shot where I spec him, and oh, that was my telephone, sorry for that. Quite nice that Homie tries that, but no slippery Homie. Oh, 2 minutes on the clock for Team Homie to get the documents.
2 minutes to get out of there, soldier. Move it.
Oh, Elsa tried to save the flag here. But not that good. This is 1 second too slow. Now the clock is ticking. Asgung say, hey, come in, boy. And they come in with 3 people. Refired, so he hopes that anyone will run into his shot spot, but they don't. So Chris tried to switch his head out of the shots, but that won't work. They decapture the flag, so that was the CG to Team Osmosis, which wins now.
Hello.
Beach and the cup. The draft cup is finished.
Good game. Good game.
Nice games here so far.
Affirmative, on my way.
The last push on the long side. Way, or maybe a possibility for Homie to take the docks and go ahead, but don't know which one was the last one. Osmosis kills the 3 people there. And so The match ends, and Demos Moses wins.